In this video we are going to talk about the top 5 reasons to use green toxic free cleaners. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. Going green is considerably more than just recycling here and there, it is about making a lifestyle choice that is environmentally conscious. This is not to imply that you should feel bad about yourself if you aren't composting every single food item, rather, it is to say that you should change your perspective on what you can do to help save the environment. It is about taking into consideration how each decision you make as a consumer and as a human being on this planet can have an impact on the environment around you. It is also more vital than ever to make the transition to a more environmentally friendly way of life, especially in view of the increase in hurricanes, earthquakes, and other global natural disasters. One of the most common misconceptions about green living is that it is prohibitively expensive, time-consuming, or impossible to attain. This is not true. Contrary to popular belief, harnessing renewable resources can actually be more cost-effective than not using them at all. One of the most effective strategies to prevent the damage being done to the environment is to switch to using as many environmentally friendly cleaning products as possible. This is due to the fact that these types of items are safe, biodegradable, non-toxic, and created with environmentally friendly packaging, all of which are beneficial to our environment. Green cleaning products can aid in the reduction of both water and air pollution, as well as the effective combating of climate change and ozone layer depletion. Number 5. Overall safety. The use of solely ecologically friendly cleaning products, particularly if you have young children in the house, is just the most logical course of action. Young children, particularly those under the age of 5, are particularly vulnerable to dangerous chemicals. Poisoning from chemicals is a serious problem in our society. Change your cleaning habits from traditional cleaners to environmentally friendly options to ensure that you and your family are safe. Furthermore, switching to environmentally friendly cleaning products gives an amazing learning opportunity for young children. It is a wonderful approach to begin a discussion about the need of environmental conservation in the home with your children. Number 4. Saves resources. Your carpet fibers and the padding beneath them are subjected to the most punishment when it comes to dirt and stains. In order to fully clean any carpeted surfaces, the vast majority of people employ the most powerful cleaning products available, which often leave behind chemical residues. It is possible that your children or dogs are being exposed to dangerous chemical residues as a result of their enjoyment of rolling about on your carpet. A reputable green cleaning service will use ecologically friendly cleaning materials to ensure that your carpeted surfaces are clean and fresh-smelling once they have been cleaned without the use of excess resources. Your children and dogs will be unable to tell the difference between the two options. Number 3. Less expensive. Making your own cleaning products is simple, environmentally friendly, and very inexpensive, especially when compared to the cost of purchasing traditional cleaning products on the market. Aside from soap and water, baking soda and vinegar are two of the most extensively used cleaning agents available on the market today. You could also use lemon, olive oil, or citric acid, any of which may be used to clean just as effectively as typical cleaning products. But for a fraction of the price, it's likely that you already have the majority, if not all, of these items in your pantry or refrigerator at home. If this is the case, the following steps should be taken. Recipe for an all-purpose cleaner. For a terrific all-purpose cleanser, put 14 cups of baking soda, 12 cups of vinegar, and 8 cups of water in a mixing bowl. Cleaning instructions for the bathroom, pouring a dozen drops of tea tree oil and some vinegar into the toilet bowl is a favorite bathroom cleaning method of ours. Not only is it a highly effective cleaning approach, but it also smells wonderful. Alternatively, you could just fill a spray bottle with equal parts water and vinegar to create the ideal tub cleanser. Number 2. It's help your belongings last longer. One of the most significant benefits of switching to ecologically friendly cleaning products is the reduction in trash generated by the process. Their effects have been shown to last significantly longer due to the fact that standard cleaning products are filled with a number of harmful chemicals that are not ecologically friendly and have long-term effects on the environment. In reality, it has been demonstrated that these types of harsh chemicals have a negative impact on the texture and lifespan of the majority of daily products. It is possible to extend the life of your things by cleaning them with ecologically friendly cleaning products. Number 1. It's healthier for you and the planet. Non-toxic cleaning products are beneficial for both you and your family, as well as the environment. With the knowledge that you are contributing to the reduction of harmful chemical emissions into the atmosphere as well as the creation of a healthier home environment, you will be able to sleep better at night. What a win-win situation! The use of only environmentally friendly cleaning products reduces exposure to potentially harmful chemicals. Beyond increasing indoor air quality, environmentally friendly products can assist to prevent health concerns such as chemical poisoning, skin irritations, eye and respiratory infections, and other ailments. Green cleaners are non-corrosive and must meet or surpass stringent toxicity and absorption standards to be considered safe. This is our top 5 reasons to use green cleaning products. What do you think about our video? Please let us know in the comments area below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, please subscribe and turn on the notifications before leaving. Thank you for watching us.